Alistair Brownlee grabbed a British flag slow to a jog and then walked across the finish line to win the men's triathlon on Tuesday at the Olympics.